Hi, I'm Eduardo Solis, and this is today's fable. The Old Man and Death. An old man cut himself a bundle of sticks in a wood and started to carry them home. He had a long way to go and was tired out before he had got much more than halfway. Casting his burden on the ground, he called upon Death to come and release him from his life of toil. The words were scarcely out of his mouth when, much to his dismay, Death stood before him and professed his readiness to serve him. He was almost frightened out of his wits, but he had enough presence of mind to stammer out, "Good sir, if you'd be so kind, pray help me with my burden again." The end. This has been today's fable, and I thank you for watching. Be good, take care, and God bless.